Hi viewers, welcome to Global Stories. This is from Friday Night Smackdown. Ricochet won the WWE Intercontinental Championship with the help of Johnny Knoxville. He distracted Sami Zayn, providing Ricochet an opening to hit the champion and get the pinfall. This marks Ricochet's first time as the Intercontinental Champion. After the match, Zayn challenged Knoxville to a one-on-one showdown at WrestleMania 38.